Okay, so day 78 is all about why you don't wear underwear on a bike. So that being said, why you don't wear underwear on a bike? Not when you're wearing shorts, but when you're wearing biking shorts, why you don't wear underwear under those? 'Cause you understand. So Jasper's gonna break it all down for us and let us know why you don't really wear underwear underneath cycling shorts. There, would have been better. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. I want to hear from you guys. What did you think of today's video?
Okay, let's talk about your attire on a bike. Okay, now look, if you're commuting to work or you're riding 5 or 10 minutes, ride, use whatever you want. But if you're getting into cycling and you're planning on doing some longer events, 50 miler, 100 miler, whatever it is, go get yourself a good cycling kit. Pair of shorts and a cycling jersey. Cycling jerseys are amazing. They have pockets in the back, they have places to store your food, they're form-fitting, they usually have a zipper that goes down so you can open it up and cool off if you need to. They fit nice and snug so you're aerodynamic. Good choice. On the bottom half, a good pair of cycling shorts is worth every single penny. Your butt's gonna be sitting on that seat for hours. You might as well be comfortable. Now, here's one of the questions we get. Should I wear underwear under my cycling shorts? And you know what? True story, I am guilty of wearing underwear under my cycling shorts in the early days because I didn't get it. I'm like, of course I'm gonna wear underwear. That's super weird to not wear underwear under like a pair of shorts. But you know what? All you gotta do is try it. Go for it. Put your underwear on, get some cycling shorts on, go for a ride. It's not gonna feel that comfortable. Cycling shorts are designed to be worn without underwear. Wearing underwear under cycling shorts, not only is it kind of funny, comical, it's a bit redundant. You don't need them in there. The cycling short is designed to fit against your butt and your other parts and then have you sit on the bike seat in the most comfortable, effective way. And they're usually being designed by, great companies that have been in the space for a long time. They probably have tons of input from the best riders on the planet that are spending 30 hours a week on their bike. So just trust them. Don't wear underwear under your cycling shorts. Not cool. Unless you're a superhero, you put those underwear outside the shorts, do whatever you want. You're a superhero. Go for it.